She is a woman who has been found guilty by reason of insanity. She and her husband were burnt. She poured gasoline on the floor of her apartment and ignited it. Her sister shot and killed the patient's twin brother. Her mother has a history of manic depressive illness. She has a sister who suffers from mental illness and substance abuse. We're the bottom line. They don't get any worse than they get here.
Has to deal with being a madman and all the madness, or a random man, the Jim Dean.
Passion for destruction, again and again. Tear shit up, cause I feel trapped in. Broke, not a joke, but I'm keeping my chin. Up and proud, cause I always got my friends. People breaking bottles, throwing rodeo clowns. Building it up, just to tear it down. Loud as an not a sound. Open your door, take a look around. I'm an e-mail, but what have you proven? Everybody's moving, most are losing. Ask yourself, what can I do? Do you shit me up? Make a fucking move.
I was so angry.
Change. I love my God. Whack! I gave him a sharp smack with the palm of my hand. Whap! I gave him a second whap on the opposite buttock. Whack! Whack! I'll teach you to keep your eyes where they belong, bitch!
Drive by, and it's not a gangbanger, it's a nightmare or a dream. somebody who's a manic. They need no alcohol.
That's so critical.
Heads of rednecks. We'll be right back.
People aren't ready to forgive a crime like that, especially police worship.
Of guns?
You know, this is the same FBI that bombed the World Trade Center.
Sleep well. Tonight, you've done a good job.
Let's go not to the end, but to the start.
Step inside my Texas gas chamber.
Negotiate.